0-2.
0-2 pitch, swing and a miss. He struck him out. Joe Smith saves the day with his third save of the year. And the Indians survive a scare here in the ninth. They win it 6-5. They've won 7 in a row, 12 out of their last 14. And they are now 89-70 on the year. Everybody exhale all at once.
Yeah, that was a lot scarier than it should have been, no question about it.
Brian Shaw gets the win. He's now 7-4 on the year and a perfect 5-0 in the month of September.